awkward silences.
There we go.
Right? Like that.
Can't get silences.
You guys are probably not really that awkward. Thank you, So, I've been talking to a lot of stand-up comics, and they're like, embrace the silence! And it's scary, so... the only way that I can embrace the silence is make it something that I enjoy. So the only silence that I enjoy is that silence right after sex. And it's quiet, it's amazing, you know, don't talk, don't ruin it. So from here on out, if you guys are quiet and silent, if it's silent, I'm just gonna pretend that we all just had sex. So anybody here have a significant other who doesn't get Periscope?
Hell no!
Yes!
Is it straining your relationship?
Yes!
You can tell everyone's like, yes. I'll wait here for a moment.
Yes! Woo!
But you can tell us it's okay. This is a safe place. So don't laugh at your own jokes. It's not funny. I'm laughing at you, not me. Okay, so you don't go straight on your relationship until you've been caught giving hearts like this. Oh, Euro. Oh, it's amazing. I love Paris! Hello!
Yeah!
Some of these are going to work and some of them aren't. You know? It's an open mic. I'm streaming my material for my HBO special. Oh, that was fun. Okay.
Just keep calm and open, Bob's.
So I currently live in Colorado where marijuana is legal.
What?
Okay? And every broadcast I do, they're like, you smoke weed, bro? You smoke weed? No. Everybody thinks that everybody in Colorado is high. It's not true at all. Some of them have the munchies. Okay, so fun marijuana fact. A lot of people, not just in Colorado, all over the country, they give marijuana to their dogs to help with things like chronic pain. And it's slowly turning man's best friend into best friends, man. I'm sorry. I had some beers. I'm sorry.
I had some beers. Didn't we all? Isn't he just wonderful?
Here's the glasses.
You got it.
No.
Sex teacher.
We all just had sex.
Ah.
Okay. So I've been thinking a lot about trolls in Periscope because constantly you have some asshole be like, get out of here. Really, we have trolls in everyday life. All the time. You don't think we do, but we do. So it's that guy that cuts you off in traffic. It's that woman that shouted at the Starbucks recently because they got her douchey latte wrong. Or it's that guy in the drive-thru that demanded open box for your food. And you already paid, so it's awkward. So you're like, you have to show me the boobs now.
Was that you?
Story of my life.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Sex all show, right. Please.
All right.
Sex show, baby.
I would have memorized this, but the summit's been too amazing for me to just remember anything.
Woo!
Okay, so recently, so trolls, they don't just say bad words and say you're stupid. They do other things. So recently I was in a broadcast and somebody came in and they thought it was a really, really good idea to vomit Star Wars spoilers in my broadcast.
Oh, no!
Reese is good.
Take a breath, remain calm, compose your feelings, or you can do what's right and call him an asshole. And that's what I did. That's what I did. And it's probably the only time I've called a 12-year-old an asshole to me. Everybody delete your replays, I have little kids. Okay.
Sorry, it's posted everywhere already.
What's an asshole, Daddy? Go to the bathroom.
Get those notes.
Your notes?
What? It's an iPhone. It does what it wants. I can't do anything about this.
Still better than it.
So we didn't have sex. All right. So the Star Wars spoilers, there's an actual real story. A guy that came out of the Star Wars movie, just watched the movie, shouted Star Wars spoilers to everybody waiting in line that was going to see the movie.
Oh, that's just...
And somebody that was waiting in line beat the crap out of the guy that shouted the spoilers.
Yeah!
Good.
You don't know embarrassment until your underwear's been pulled over your head by a grown man in a Yoda costume. I don't regret doing it. It felt amazing. I wrote this morning, guys. I'm sorry.
Woo!
I told you I don't like to be prepared. So I'm not. Why do you keep scrolling up? I'm writing to Apple. Let's see here. Is that really the end of my jokes?
No.
Oh, how sad. How sad. Oh, I can give you so a lot of people flew here, right? You guys fly here?
Yeah.
Yes?
Okay.
Yeah.
Anybody fly Frontier?
No.
This joke's not going to work. Wait. Can everybody fly Frontier?
Yeah.
All right. It's still not going to work. All right. So, they're charging for carry-ons. They're charging you to bring your own stuff on the plane. They're charging you to pick your seat. Everything on the plane except for water, they charge for. I might as well have flown Con Air. At least they had fun on that plane.
Yeah.
All right, and let's see. I'll close it with a...
Schmeagol!
I'm sure you all do because you all look like porn watchers. There's an adult website called YouPorn. There's an adult website called YouPorn. I'm just looking at me like, don't tell this joke. She's not.
No, go for it.
Ow! Okay, I was going to before she said it was okay, alright? I'm just going to explain that. So, adult website, they own a professional video gaming company. It's true. And if you think about it, it makes sense because porn watchers and gamers have both mastered the first-person shooter.